late start. It's by Kawante from gate four. Kawante gets in front. Nicholson trying the inside one off bend two. Nicholson tries to push out Yilas Kawante. Neck and neck into the third bend. Kawante stays on the outside. Tries to get around Nicholson off that fourth turn. He does so. Kawante hits the front. Second place Nicholson. Third is Andres Lemonev. But Yilas Kawante took the outside gate. Back away there with Nicholson. And Kawante out in front here.
Yeah, Kawante just stuck to his ground. Just worked the bike every inch. Mid track. Now he's moving outside. Nicholson did everything he possibly could do, but Kawante's got this.
Yeah, Kawante in control. I think Nicholson now will be happy enough with second place and the good job that will do in the series for him. Babylon for third with Lemonev holding Kibera at bay. There's one lap to go, and Yilas Kawante, who missed the first round due to injury, is bouncing back in fantastic fashion here. Off the back straight for the final time. Nobody has ever won two Speedway Euro Championship rounds in Gustrov. That will change because Kawante goes back.